this is Luzern. Because we don't have enough time to go and see the passes, we're gonna ride here, we'll see whatever is possible to ride for the next 2 hours.
Beautiful church.
My friend Toto is like my guide today, but unfortunately we have a Bluetooth system, but something happens with my microphone. So we have only one-way connection. He can tell me everything, I can hear everything, but he cannot hear me. So he just told me that this peak on the right-hand side over there, it's a peak Pilatus. It is 27 degrees at the moment. And finally we decided to go and ride in Gotthard, one of the passes, one of the famous passes actually. So we're gonna see what temperature we're gonna have there. Beautiful lake, I couldn't remember the name. Just in front of me, on the top, this cloud sitting like a halo, like an aureole. Guys, whatever you do on these passes, always ride in your own pace. Never compare with the rest, because, you know, I cannot ride with my friends Varadero now. Always ride in your own pace. This is the pass, you can see 2106. Okay, we have some snow. Снимаешь ли? Hello. My friend and camera assistant Toshko. Yeah. Nice, huh? Смотри, колко снег има тук. Look at this, look at how tall it was, about almost 3 meters before they clean it. So I really like his bike, very beautiful bike, very practical for this type of roads. Unfortunately, too heavy for me. So now I'm gonna show you something very interesting. Today, Todor tried to change his exhaust, but because we haven't got enough time and he changed only one. So now he has one MIF on the right hand side and one stock exhaust on the left hand side. But anyway, got it okay, huh? Good? Good, huh?
Nice.
Тая комуникация обаче само да ти ми говориш, пък аз не ти говоря, но тъп. Ама все и нещо. Peaceful here. actually the top of the pass, and this small lake. These are hotels, restaurants, some lodges and stuff like that. So from here we're gonna ride to the beginning of Italian part, and then we'll go back because it will be dark after no more than 1 hour and 30 minutes. See here the view. So Italy is down there, and this is the old road, but it's no longer used. We came from there. Nice. Because of this one-way connection, when he said something, I have to confirm by shaking hand or horning. Really not good, but nothing we can do at the moment. Look at now, the mountain, the village. So this Italian part. And this is Todor. Todor. Todor, good. Try to bring me to the village. Look at now how beautiful it is. Unfortunately, we have to ride in the dark a little bit because now it's 9 o'clock. We've got about 120 kilometers to Tofingen. So it will definitely be dark, which is not a problem. The original light is fine, not really good, but it works. And it will be on the highway, so not a problem at all. And I stopped for a while because it is so beautiful here now on sunset. Look at the lake and all these lights here on the town. Beautiful. Hard day, really hard day. Really hard day. Never again. It was really hard day. Absolutely my fault, and I will never do it again. Usually, when we have this nice evening, I take shot or two, maximum three. But last night, I don't know how many I've got And when we finished with rakia, I even tried whiskey, I don't know how many glasses. So the end was a big mess. And today, as you already know, I have to stay in bed all day. Terrible. Anyway, finally, we came back to Zofingen. What I'm gonna do, just will refill my tank, because tomorrow morning I don't want to waste time with this. To be ready to go, and that's it. Go to eat something, because I haven't eaten anything today. You forgot that I want to refill the tank. Okay, I haven't eaten anything today. Anything. All day. Just now I already start to feel some hunger maybe, and will eat something. But until now I don't even want to think about food. So really stupid decision I made last night. Never again, I promise.